if you're really hurting for water. Cow dung makes a really good water supply. As I will examine right now. And he like holds a big finger on his face.
Someone's like, if you ever get foot fungus when you're out, you just pee on your feet and it goes right away. It's like, yeah, when I get a stomachache, someone's like shit in my mouth.
It's still like mine, yeah.
This needs to be. Yeah, it seems about right.
Where I grew up and where I'm from, it just, music and like people that were around me were so into music, you know, people plural, because it wasn't just one person. It was my neighbors, my friends, my older friends, you know, my parents. They just had such a strong passion for music that it just caught on with me. And I don't know, I decided to play drums. Me and my friends got together and we were gonna start a band, and I was like, hey, I'll be the drummer, because we didn't have a drummer at the time, but I was 12. And the more I got into it, the more I was glad that I chose drums. But to answer that question, yeah, I would say it was more of a, like an environment thing for me, not just a single person, because everything that I was surrounded with was, you know, drenched in passion for music. So I guess that's what did it.
Okay. Skyrim again.
What else am I gonna do?
You're a drummer, shouldn't you be fucking beating on something?
I just got tired of beating on you.
Oh, you did that all night? Oh! In your sleep. Sleeping beat.
That's what every good drummer does.
Yeah. Oh, he beats it while he sleeps at Dunker.
I don't think this is gonna be that bad.
Spontaneous blizzard, dude.
Oh my god.
Go on a mountaintop and record a fucking rock on a video.
Say is, now's the time to do it if you want to do this kind of stuff. All the tools are out there to do it. I mean, you can go to YouTube, you get all the, you can learn everything the palm of your hand. So yeah, I would say it's a lot easier to do it nowadays. As far as pitfalls, I guess patience is like a huge thing, and perseverance, you know what I mean? If you don't have those two things, then you'll probably never do anything with music or a lot of things in life.
Soft side.
Not everyone does.
Dave has a soft front, back, side. Sorry.
Dave's got four red
pants. You know, considering that the most crushing parts in the record are mine, I can't agree with that.